Good day, everybody. I want to say something here. People take a lot of things for granted in their life, a lot of things that other people would think are blessings. And I'm talking today about how a lot of people see their children every day and forget what blessings they are and how wonderful it is to have your children there with you every day. I know in my situation, I see my son every other weekend, and it kills me, because I wish I could see him every day, because you miss so much. You miss every little thing, every quirk and funny thing they say, and you know, I have one or two days sometimes in a weekend where I can see him, and right now it's every other Sunday, and I try to pack 2 weeks worth of love into that one day that I get to see him, and it's not enough. I know there's lots of other people out there in the same position as me that only get to see their children once or twice a month. And I know some people, that's all they want. And I don't understand that, because children are so wonderful. They fill us up. They're just the light of our life. You know, they're just, especially around this time of year when it's almost Christmas, waking you up at 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock in the morning to run downstairs and open presents. I know I used to do that to my mom and dad. And now I'm not even going to be able to see my son at Christmas time. I see him a week before, and maybe 3 weeks after. So I just want you all to know that around this time of year, spend extra time with your children and really show them that you love them. And, you know, it's not about getting them the biggest, most expensive presents. Christmas is about love. And sharing special, you know, sharing time with the ones that you love. And you should do that 365 days a year, but sometimes we get so caught up in our own lives that we can't do these things. So anyway, I'm going to play a song today. It's called The Scientist. It's a song by Coldplay, and I'm dedicating it to my little Stanley, my little boy. He's 9 years old. And he's my little scientist. He loves UFOs and loves nature and loves anything to do with science or science fiction. And this is one of my ways of expressing my love for my little guy that I can't see every day. And I think about him every day. And I wish I could talk to him and tell him every day that I love him. But I can't, so this is what I do. So anyway, Stanley, this song's for you. It's called The Scientist.
See? questions of science, science and progress. Don't speak as loud as my heart. Tell me you love me. Come back and haunt me. Oh, and I rush to the stars. I'm running in circles, chasing tails, coming back as we are. Nobody said it was easy. It's such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. I'm going back to the start.